Fresh Eats, brought to you by Baesler's Market.
Well, as we said, today it's time to start cooking for Valentine's Day with Baesler's. They make it easy and fresh and fabulous. Today, not only Christine joining us, but she's brought along a very special guest because everyone should know the talent of the bakery at Baesler's. Welcome to both of you today.
Thank you.
So good to see you. Hey, before we jump into any chocolate-covered strawberries, I really want to tackle the fact that when it comes to Valentine's Day, you all are the source of everything for everyone. So I guess let's begin with, what do you have available for everyone out there looking for Valentine gifts?
We have flowers, desserts, dinner, gifts.
Your one-stop shop.
Yes, your one-stop shop.
And not only your one-stop shop now as you prepare and get ready, but your one-stop shop the day of. You all are going to be doing some special things. What are you doing on Valentine's Day?
So, like, on Valentine's Day, we'll be doing our chocolate-covered strawberries, and we'll be doing those the 12th through the 14th. So, and we'll be accepting orders until the 13th for those.
Nice.
But, yeah. So.
Now, what all do you guys do as far as in the bakery, and what exciting things do you have planned?
We have Valentine's cookies, cupcakes, cakes. And besides, not only that, we also do the balloons and just...
Do it upright?
Yes.
You, I think one of the best parts of my visit to Baesler's, and I'm not saying this because she's standing here, is when you walk in the door, the first thing you do is smell the bakery. And that, to me, is so inviting. You know, I know that's how grocery stores work. I'm not a fool. Y'all set it up so I go there and buy cookies and gain 10 pounds. I get it. But this time of year, especially, when people are walking in and they get that great bakery smell...
It's the best.
What are some of your favorite things about working there and about being part of Baesler's? Because it's such a great place.
It is very nice. I would say really the customers. I enjoy the customers and hearing their stories and hearing what their likes and how we can improve some things, some of the foods. We get so many compliments on our cookies and our brownies. So... We're really looking forward to Valentine's Day. It's one of our biggest sellers of the holidays.
She's a star.
Yes.
Yeah, I know.
That's why I brought her.
She brought her today to help with making the strawberries. Before we do that, though, you have other great employees that help with this process, too. For example, wines. That is a popular item this time of year, but you have an expert on hand. If someone is watching, say they're not, you know, attuned to wine, but they want to be romantic, how does that work?
Yeah, so we have a guy named Mark, and he knows everything about wine, and he can help you pick something out. Even if you're not really sure what you like, just by him talking to you, he can help you figure that out.
And you have a lot of local wines, Indiana wines, awesome stuff to choose from when it comes to wines. And you already mentioned the flowers. Not only can you go and pick out the ones you want at Baesler's, let's talk about how it works with delivery, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so we have a full-service florist, so you can call and place your order for your roses, and that is definitely suggested because the day of Valentine's Day, I mean, we'll have plenty of stuff out there, but it'll be hard to keep it out there. So definitely place your order, especially if you want delivery. They can get you set up with all of that.
Such beautiful flowers on display. I have to say, though, the creativity goes to the meat department today.
Yeah, they kind of stole it.
Because this is kind of amazing. They took, you know, the guy wants to come home and say, look, I'm cooking dinner for you today, sweetie pie. I'm having steaks, and I put it in a heart shape.
Yeah, they have heart-shaped ribeyes.
Heart-shaped shrimp. So essentially, you can do what you want and create your own ideas. But if you want to create strawberries, say somebody wants to make their own and not buy the pre-made, not me, I trust you all. What's the best way to pick out the strawberries at Baesler's and then do the work yourself?
Well, so these strawberries here are just the ones that we bought off the shelf, and they do look very nice this year. I mean, those are a good sized strawberry for sure for dipping. But we order in the jumbo long-stemmed strawberries, which you know, make it easier to dip because they have the stem, they look nice, it's a good presentation. But we will also probably have those for sale as well.
Absolutely.
So those really help with the presentation.
Yeah. How do you melt the chocolate? Because I'm going to tell you, I've tried this in the past, and when you just try to do it on the stove, it burns.
Yeah, it's extremely easy to burn the chocolate. So something that I use, this is just a fondue pot that I purchased, and it works perfectly, but you can use a crock pot as long as you have an extremely low setting. And then some tips with the chocolate. You can get, you know, melting chocolate off the shelf at the store. But a little secret for that is to add in some cocoa butter to kind of get the viscosity. Yeah, you would never think of that, but...
Really?
Yeah, whenever we were playing around trying to figure out the best chocolate to use for these strawberries, when I was working with some of those other chocolates, that really is what helped.
Nice.
So
there you go.
That's the chocolate. Our secret.
The secret to the chocolate.
There's no cocoa butter in here. I just mean if you're purchasing, and you can't purchase this chocolate, so.
No, you can't.
If you're going to try and do it yourself at home and just get chocolate from the shelf, I suggest doing that to make it easier to work with.
Just buy it. Buy the strawberries from Baesler's because their chocolate
will not taste like this.
It has magical Bob and Casey dust. Mm-hmm. They walk through and sprinkle their magical Baesler's dust over it. It tastes better.
Yes.
Christine, people are looking at all of this now thinking, okay, A, I got to get to Baesler's. B, I got to get an order in.
Spicy order.
So if they go to your website, I know they can get information there about some things, but you say checking in the Facebook page is another good way.
Yeah, also our Facebook page will have a lot. We have an event on our event page about chocolate-covered strawberry dipping where you can find all the information. You can see our order sheet, which we have on there, and the sizes on there are just suggested because it fits best in the containers we'll be using.
Okay.
But you can order any amount, and they're essentially $2 a strawberry.
Nice.
So, yeah.
That's not bad at all. For the Valentine in your life who you want to be yours, you need to get to Baesler's because you can get a wide
cupcakes,
variety of anything.
Cookies, wine, pick up and go.
It's perfection at its finest. Guys, thanks for coming in. I don't have any idea what to leave people with, a visual, because it all looks so good. So I'll just leave you with this. Baesler's for Valentine's Day, a week from today. Guys, don't mess it up. The lovely ladies will help make sure you don't.
Yeah.
Thanks so much for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Stay with us. There is more to come today on Good Day Live.